Here we are outside of 368, the Casey Neistat's place. You can kind of see his studio, or I believe he calls it a studio out there. I don't know, this has come out. We got kind of a hip hop concert going on here. Occasional bus stops or drives by, so. Anyhow. It's always fun to watch.
I think a lot of people walk by here, want to take a peek, they hope.
Yeah. I've seen people like videos where they'll be like right where we are, like bright and early in the morning and stuff. I'm actually staying in a hotel, maybe 5 minute walk.
Yeah.
And I was like, man, maybe we ought to go over there in the morning. I can see him extra, because he always runs or something.
Yeah.
Then I was like, nah.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It has to be a coincidence.
Yeah. And I don't want to be a stalker. Yeah, I guess to some degree, having a camera recording outside is kind of that, but. I figured come 5 o'clock, maybe he'll, 5 or 6, he might call it quits and go home and might see him. Yeah, it's 5:08.
We're gonna call it quits now, I think.
Where?
We're gonna call it quits and go home.
Have fun.
Alright, good luck. Give him my regards, okay?
Jonas. I definitely will, Jonas.
Yeah, thank you.
Resonating underneath me every time a subway goes by. Alright, we'll call this a wrap. Anyway, at least for this.